He's leaving me. Yeah, wow. Yeah, these vines are nuts. Wow, blade and axe are in front of it. Alright. It's a little spooky back here. I don't know why. Hearing stuff falling from the trees. These are posing for the picture. Let's walk under there. What is that? Was really the trees, like, blooming or something? We gotta come to the same path. But a natural diggage. Oh yeah. Finally seen a couple birds. How much noise they're making. So, woodpecker maybe? Yeah. He's a loud little guy.
I'll be back shortly.
These are huge. Someone's got a fire going. It smells great. A lot of perches. I'm gonna go clear back here. Pine needles. Yeah, I feel like I'm going to see a bunch of animals. I'm gonna wake them all up from their daytime slumber. Ow. There's a big pit right there. Okay. Oh, stickies. Hey. Oh. He's walking through the pit. Oh, no. That's crazy. Oh, it's right on top. Just here for all these bushes. Open up. You would not be able to do this. See, this is good. Hard to see that. That looks really interesting. Sun's messing up my view. There is a diesel. Interesting. Trying not to breathe.
Little purple flowers. This one. Right through there. Right through the fork. Short, did he? Posing for his calendar.
I bet he wishes he could find this whole tree.
I
two of them.
Oh yeah, there is.
Oh, the one who's balancing with no legs. You can tuck them all in. Look at those feet, man.
It looks like the car logo.
Wow.
Look at his little baby feathers. Oh. being your body. Like,